I want to get out of here. I don't want him. What if he literally has more info on me, bro? This is so sus. Zach lives in... Oh my God.
You better be filming this right now or else this is going everywhere.
I'm filming. Don't worry.
Actually, I'm making it go everywhere right now.
Wait, what?
You live on...
No. Stop. What is up, guys? It is Poke here. Welcome back to another Roblox video on the channel, guys. We are back with another banger. In today's video, we are here...
Poke, wait, I really miss your girlfriend. She's just so nice and cute.
Yeah, I miss her too. Are you calling her
now
cute?
I have to deal with you. You literally smell like poo.
Yeah,
like,
know.
Why are you showering?
I don't smell like that. Guys, that's not funny, bro. Guys, make sure leave a like right now to defend me against the sloth because, bro, the sloth is not nice. But today, we are playing the longest obby officially in Roblox, guys. Sitting at 1,810 levels out of 3,000 done. It is the longest recorded Roblox obby. And, well, we're going to beat it today. And it might just involve Robux. So, you know, let's do it. Nah, I'm not gonna be using Robux just yet, but guys, in today's video, we are going to be beating this obby, and I just want to give out a fact. Boom! Only 1,000 people have completed this out of 750,000 visits. Now, if you do the math, add it all together, you get 0.01% of players beating this game, which means, well, I'm about to join them.
Oh my god, only 0.01%?
Slothy, I know, and... Nice voice crack, bro. Not to be rude. Did you just
throw that at me?
You know, honestly, this isn't even a hard obby. So I honestly could probably do this legit, but let's be real, guys. If you do this legit, you're kind of a beast. Who would do this? Guys, comment down below right now if you think you could beat all 1,800 levels in one sitting. Because I know for a fact that if I did that, it'd probably take, you know, well, around 3-4 hours. Now, we are not going to be playing this the entire video. So make sure to watch until the end because I am going to cheat. And I am not going to be just, you know, doing this, bro. You know what? I'm going to cheat right now just for you guys. You know what? Skip 1,000 stages. No, you know what? We're going to skip the first 400 stages. Why not, bro? 750 Robux. Oh my goodness. Okay, so wait, the first 750 stages, like, is it over the, is that the, yo guys, that is the entrance, I think. I don't even know, bro. I think it is, but like, I don't even understand. I'm 400 stages in. 400. I just don't even know what to say, bro. All right, I'm gonna just keep grinding through these. I'm gonna do just a few, and then, well, we're gonna, you know, no, I don't even want to do this. You guys just want to see me get to the end, so we're just gonna do it, okay? We're gonna buy another 400, bro. And let me tell you guys, if I told you all right now I had 1,000 more stages, you guys would think I'm lying, but no, literally, the ending is like, right over, nowhere. You know, we could literally just click the skip stage button, bro. You know, do I really... Was that really worth 20 Robux? That was not worth 20 Robux at all. All right, so, you know, what has the chat been saying to me, bro? Oh, look it. Everybody is saying... Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Poke is a secret hacker. Poke, really? That's Poke. How much Robux did you waste? Oh, my goodness. He's cheating. I'm gonna say, yikes. All the fans are roasting me right now, bro. Like, literally, I was just kind of going through the obby. I didn't know it was really cheating. I mean, like, bro, maybe I will do the rest legit. No, I won't. I just dropped 400 Robux on double jump. And, well, I just want to see. Well, does it even work? Double jump! The double jump isn't even working, all right? You know what? It's fine. I guess I have to do it legit. No, I don't! All right, everybody, we have just made it to stage 1,030. So we are pretty much past stage 1,000. And like this game is, you know, it's not that tough to beat. It's not going to be one of those games that's very tough to beat. But I'm very, very excited to see, like, what comes near the end, bro. Like, am I really looking out for anything, like, crazy, bro? Can I make this jump? Can I... How did I literally miss that?
You suck.
All right, everybody. So now we are on stage 1,440, which means we are, well, we're almost through with this. So I am going to just, oh my goodness. I'm just going to kind of keep going. I'm definitely buying my way to the end of it soon. So make sure to watch the entire video because, well, we are definitely going to be on the way to, well, you know, winning the longest obby ever, bro. Okay, somebody in the chat said Poke. Oh, somebody in the chat just said, hey, Poke. I'm going to say hello. I'm going to say hello, both of you. Okay, they both just said that. What the? What kind of, like, maze is this, bro? This is kind of weird. Oh, what the? Okay. I see what's going down here. Wait. Guys? Hey, Poker, so I say... I have to blur that. Wait, what? This guy just said... Guys, I'm gonna blur this, but this guy just said my last name on my video. Wait. Oh my goodness, that other kid doesn't even notice, but wait, he's literally said, hey, Poke, or should I say Zach? Oh my goodness, he said, scared I said that? His name is Christopher203212. I'm gonna be like, what? I'm gonna be like, who are you? Guys, what is going on here, bro? I am tweaking right now, dude. Okay, all right, everybody right now, make sure to leave a like and yeah, just kind of eat some popcorn with me, okay? That's not even talking. You really need to hide your info better. This other kid's like, you really need to hide your info better. Okay. He just said my last name, which is like kind of public info, but like not really public info. Like it's something that you really shouldn't like know about somebody. Okay, I'm gonna say that's all you really know. He probably just got it from like just somebody random, just like one of my old friends or something. I'm not really too sure. Okay, so that's all you really know. I'm not gonna tweet too much, guys. I'm skipping this stage because this stage is actually one of the toughest ones. Should I tell the whole server blank, blank, blank? Wait, what? Should I tell the whole server blank, blank, blank? I don't know if that got starred out. Okay, I'm gonna say where? What is he gonna say? Where I live? Because he said, should I tell the whole server blank, blank, blank? Wait, it says where you live, ? Do you think that's it? He said yes. What? Okay, I just want to say something. These stages right here literally suck. Who made these, bro? These are one of the most annoying things I've ever seen on Roblox. Oh, God, which way do I go? All right. I don't know how this one works. This is weird. I'm just tweaking now because of the chat. Don't you live in... Holy crap. Guys, he literally just said the town I live in. This is not funny anymore, bro. It's cool that I'm getting this on camera, but this is like not... This is not cool. This is actually really bad. Should I say more? Oh my God. What? I'm gonna dip, but I don't want to dip. You guys probably don't want me to leave, but like I want to get out of here. I don't want him to... What if he literally has more info on me, bro? This is so sus. Zach lives in... Oh my God. All right. Okay. I think I gotta get out of here, bro. He just said my address. That kid in the chat just said dots. Stop exposing me. Okay. Thankfully, there's no like super fans in here that are able to read the chat with me right now. This guy is a fan, but hopefully he's a respectable one that is understanding what's happening. Guys, I am very, very confused. I don't even know what this... What? Are you pranking me? Like, is this one of my friends right now? This literally just seems like one of my friends, bro. Why would they know all this info? And why would they say it on Roblox? Why would they even say that stuff on Roblox, bro? If you really want to know how much info I have, you should add M. Okay, add me. Oh my, that other kid in the chat's freaking out with him. Okay, guys, should I add? They're saying just go on to Alt Poke. Did you find all this from Google? Or else I just might have to expose more than... Okay, all right. I mean, he literally just said, or I might have to expose more than blank, my last name, which I mean, like, again, you can get it, but like this, it's just, okay, guys. All right, I'm gonna add you. My hair is like, so I keep freaking out. I keep touching my hair and I'm nervous, bro. So like, honestly, I'm gonna add this guy, Christopher203212. Here, I'll show you guys right now who this guy is. He's just this rando over here. I'm gonna send this guy a friend request. This is so creepy. All right, guys, so we made it on the main page of Roblox. We're here and we just added Christopher. So I don't know if I can chat with this guy because of my privacy settings. So I'm gonna go right now. Who can chat with me in game? No, everybody can. So that's kind of weird. Wait, who can chat with me in app? Friends. Okay, there we go. So wait, he already messaged me. Wait, hold on. He messaged me right now. He said, I know a lot more than you think, LOL. I'm gonna say, let's just keep it cool. I don't know why I'm filming this, but like, it just got cool to the point where I have to. I'm gonna say, let's just keep it cool. I'm gonna say, oh God, what should I say? I'm gonna say, where did you even get this info? I'm literally just so confused. Like, oh God, he's typing again. I hate this, guys. Oh, it's so suspicious. Where did you even get this info? Okay, he's typing right now. Let's see what happens. Let's see what he's gonna say. You really shouldn't have done those exploit admin commands. Don't tell me that's it. I'm just gonna put dots. I mean, like, bro, if he found out through like the exploits, I mean, like, the owner of Life in Paradise does tell me that, like, how it's, like, done with the code and stuff like that, you cannot show that code to anybody, or it'll, like, kind of leak, like, game data files of, like, profile and stuff. I don't even know, bro. He said you really shouldn't have done those exploits. So I'm gonna say, let's just calm down. I'm gonna say, we don't need to expose any more. I'm gonna say, do you have more info? I just don't know what else this guy is gonna say, bro. Oh God, he's responding right now. Oh God, he just keeps typing and then not typing. It looks so real. Then add my disc. Is he saying Discord? Wait, how? Am I gonna be able to send him my Discord over this? Okay, then add my Discord. Okay. Alrighty. Alright, everybody, he just sent me his Discord, and I am really, really nervous to add this guy. Everybody right now, if you're watching this video, make sure to leave a like, and hopefully this guy is not gonna say anything crazy on Discord, but I really need to talk to this guy, and I thought, since this has all happened mid-video, I might as well— oh, he's typing again. Okay, I'm gonna add him right now, and we're gonna just get this guy into a call. Oh my goodness, okay, I was about to add his Discord, and he said, if this doesn't go on YT, I'll expose more on social media. Oh my, okay, I'm gonna say we're good here. I'm adding you right now. All right, guys, I'm getting a call right now from this person. I think this is him. I'm not too sure. I'm really nervous. All right, here we go. Hello?
Hey, bro.
Christopher? Is this Christopher?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, can I just ask, how do you know all this info about me?
You really shouldn't have started exploiting.
I never really used exploits. It was more of just like admin.
It's all good. You better be filming this right now, or else this is going everywhere.
I'm filming. Don't worry.
Actually, I'm making it go everywhere right now.
Wait, what?
You live on—
No! Stop! No, dude, please. Stop. Bro, yo, okay. I'm out. Guys, that is not funny. Guys, that was probably the creepiest, scariest thing I've ever heard in my entire life. What was his name? Wait, can I go to— okay, I don't even have him. Why do I not have message? Where did the messages of us go? Did he delete me already? He deleted me. Guys, it's not even worth to look him up anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna end the video off here. This was probably one of the creepiest videos on the channel, guys, and hopefully I never see this guy again. Do not look up personal information about YouTubers. It is not cool. It's not fun. I am tweaking for the rest of my life now. I'll see y'all in tomorrow's video. Have a blessed day, guys. Peace out and goodbye.